Hello you lovely people, this is Mentski, it's Games from Chippy again, and I think we're going to play something. At least I hope I'm going to play something, otherwise this is going to be a very short video. And today's game is, if you didn't realise from the ridiculously long intro sequence, or maybe even the title of the video, Ninja Gaiden! Put the credit in, let's press start and begin this, bastard! I say bastard because this is the second time I've recorded this video. Because the first time, I didn't even scroll along and died. Because every bad guy in this game has a ridiculous hit priority. Like so. I am not holding much luck out for this one, I'm afraid, guys. Right, let's go up there. Gotta get the sword out of that can, because... Oh, fuck. Threw him too high. Yeah, I've got to get the sword, because the sword's the only thing that gives me any reach in this game. Otherwise, I'm just risking it trying to do that throw move again and again and again to attack people. So, here we go. Got the sword. Excellent. Got some reach. I can actually kill some people now. Fuck. Didn't mean to drop off there. Works. Sword's gonna run out soon as well. They don't last very long. Come on, let's hit you. Went to the barrel. There we go. Shit, the sword's run out. Back to throwing. Didn't mean to do that. Right. The good thing is, I can actually attack from below and do the throw. Usually. He says, usually. Because they won't attack you until you're directly in their path. And then you were... like that. Horrible game this is. Horrible. Oh, fuck's sake, throw them! Don't like this game. Don't like it. Throw him! Wrong way. Throw him into the thing. There you go. There we have Fat Bane with a log. There we go. Come on. Kill him. Cool. Alright. I didn't want to go on that. Oh! Fuck cheese! Never know, I might actually get to the end of the level. That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? Ninjas. I hate them. They're everywhere. Shit! Kick him off! One bit of life left. Yeah, I'm dying very shortly. See, absolutely no reach. He's no reach to his moves whatsoever. Completely fucking useless. Oh well, that's the end of this episode of Games from the Chippy. Come back next time when hopefully I'll be playing a game a little bit more entertaining. And I'm off to go and score some drugs. Till next time, see ya.